Hello, in front of me I've got OPPO Find X3 Pro. In this video I'll show you how to delete Google Advertising ID. In the beginning, let's go to Settings and now enter Google. Select Delete Advertising ID, confirm, and it's done. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment, and subscribe.